the zone. Trevor Lewis banks it off the wall. Clifford strips it from Smith. Wide open net, and the Kings take advantage again. This time it's Trevor Lewis. And it's 2-1 LA.
Live by the... No, I won't go there again. But of course, Mike Smith will have some doubts and what's going on. New defenseman, he's new to the team. Maybe that's part of it, moving the puck this time. He does get back, he corrals it. But let's face it, that's just the pressure there of Kyle Clifford to make it happen and make sure that Smith doesn't have any chance to move it. Smith had it, and he was trying with a big wrist shot. So that time, I don't necessarily fault the goaltender as much. You have to give a lot of credit there to Kyle Clifford to not only break it up, but then control it and make the pass at the same time.
Patrick Russell, rookie. Amadio to the middle. Clifford shot, hit a body, and they score! Michael Amadio on the loose puck. After four in the preseason, Amadio starts off his campaign on the right foot, and he gives the Kings a third period lead.
Now, sometimes hockey is hockey, meaning you just approach it, you read, react, you go after it. The Kings had good spacing here. One man on the puck, deep in the slot is Clifford. Doesn't necessarily get through cleanly, but cleanly on the swipe. It's a swing by Amadio, and he just gets it perfectly. You can see Mike Smith could not really tell, is he gonna get it clean, not get it clean.
21 years of age from British Columbia, played college at Boston University, Dante Fabro. Ryan, the drive is scored! It's tipped in to give the Kings a 3-1 lead.
Well, Patio, that trend continues because the Kings, that's the fourth shift in a row where they've dominated or controlled with a forecheck. Watch this. Preds have control, they cough it up. It's a force mistake. Then you have the putback. Clifford's going from a low position to a high position. A couple of guys waiting to see what goes on. Does Kyle get it? I think he does with a outreach of his...
Tipped in front by Amadio, and Hellebuck using the goalie stick. Tried to get the puck to a defenseman, didn't work. Clifford, one-timer, blocked. Big net to shoot out for Wagner, and he scores. Hellebuck was down in his crease, and he is arguing for goalie interference.
Yeah, he was caught up high with a stick. Now, I think the uncertainty is whose stick was it? And then if you're jostling with a defenseman, does the stick come up inadvertently? Oh, it looks like it. Yeah, it's a stick of his own defender. So that one's going to count. I think Paul Maurice would consider the challenge, but you can see the stick, it's caught there. And then the wide open net for Wagner. But this is because I think he saw it, but he was in position.
Here's Lizotte. Slips this to Toffoli. It bounces away. Defensive coverage from Cuckoo. Nice pass. Clifford scores! Kyle Clifford off the bench. Picks the corner on Corey Crawford, and the Kings have the lead.
And Tyler Toffoli will get an assist. He was still out there as the Kings made a line change. But that was a solid shift from start to finish. Time in the offensive zone. Forwards using defensemen. Defensemen using forwards. Hawks cannot clear the zone all the way. They can't get it into the Kings zone. Watch this. Toffoli pass. I'm impressed here. Clifford picks it up. Alex, we see him every day in practice working on these types of situations. Gets to position, corrals once, turns, and then fires.
Clifford out of the corner. Prohorkin looking, dancing. Prohorkin's shot doesn't get through. Luff circles the net. Wraparound shut down. Clifford, front of the goal, loose puck. Prohorkin scores! First NHL goal, Nikolai Prohorkin, 3-1.
Then you get a line that is known for what? Your fourth line, you got to get out there. Get the puck to the front. Hack, whack, and then loose puck. Prohorkin, watch how deep three Kings forwards are. And this is part of the new philosophy system.
And looking for his second career shutout.
And an aside to that, I was reading a tweet earlier.
Clifford scores! Oh, there, yeah, ends that.
Nice to see. The alignment here is pretty good. See the Kings with two men on the puck there? And Kyle Clifford, Alex, you've seen this. Kyle works on this every day in practice. Does get the benefit of the screen between the defenseman's leg. But the initial turnover was created because the Kings are more aggressive on the forecheck.
Well, Gatchenyuk, he crosses that blue line. Just get the puck to the net. No passing it back to your centerman when you're tired. Just keep it simple right now.
Slapshot, Carter, rebound. Clifford, he scores. Off the pads of Jari and Kyle Clifford with the finish. Don't go away yet. 5 minutes to go in the third, and it's 4-3.
Started in the offensive end. The Penguins really didn't do the right thing with a puck, and it came back on them. You talk about the pass off the pads. That's a little exaggerated, but that's exactly what it was here. It turned out to be. Right pad save. Jari can't get back. Goes right onto the stick of Clifford. That's a tough shot. It's a spinning puck when it comes off the goalie like that. It's a long range across your body shot. And desperation.
Approaching 5.5 minutes played at Staples Center. Michael Amadio's centering pass gets to Clifford. Tons of room. He scores!
Fill in the lane. Make it happen. Watch Doughty. Stretch pass. Right there. Get it going. Outside. All the way across. And then, because Luff drives to the net, you get into a situation. Look at Luff here on the left side. That pulls the defender back. That allows Clifford to take space.
Walked up the wall by Clifford, cycled for Carter. Shot is blocked by Chernak. Clifford gloves and shoots, and he scores! Kyle Clifford gets it through the maze of bodies and doubles the Kings lead.
Congratulations, lineback. Cycle, low to high, back down. A look at Brown in front. He's involved there. He's occupying a man. He stays there. He backs in a little bit and actually jumps out of the way. Watch the reaction of the goaltender right here. It tells the entire story. Vasilevsky, if you can't see him.
The goalie tips it in. Turned over, Clifford, open goal. Vasilevsky got back in time. How? That one from the outside turned away after a redirection. And Vasilevsky without his goalie stick.